of you know that God is in this place tonight? Come on. Yeah. I was standing over there while Leland was out here. Leland was amazing, right? Yeah. And I was watching some of you worship. I was watching you worship, buddy. It was touching my heart. God has called us to run after him, not to run after the world. And this song says we're gonna run after you. I'll be honest with all that I've been through. I've been running after everything. Love it. All I want is all I need. lift your hands tonight right where you are. Just close your eyes and just take a second just to be with God, just you and Him. Maybe you've just been bound by something. Maybe you've just felt shame in your life. But He came so that we could have complete freedom in Him. Just let Him speak to your heart tonight. Sitting on a mountaintop, just like, yeah, God is awesome and things are really good. We have those seasons and those times, and then we have those seasons where we just kind of wonder what's going on in our life, right? But God is faithful through it all, from beginning until end. Yes, He is. That's good. Yeah. Come on. Yes, thank you, God. Just lift up a shout for Him tonight. I feel like He just wants to hear your voice. Yeah. Can we just stay here all night? Can we we stay here like all night? Can I stay up here? Sorry, we're not letting anybody else come up tonight. Sorry. It's my night. I'm just kidding. No, I just love this moment. I love that you guys just love to worship and lift up the name of Jesus, because he's worthy tonight and he is faithful. And I wrote that song all this time that I was just singing about my story. My parents were divorced when I was 7 years old. Anybody walk through that? Your family broke up, or you've seen a friend of yours go through something like that? I remember as a little girl running to my room and feeling the presence of God. And God said, "Britt, I'm with you. I'll never leave you, and I'll never forsake you." And from that moment until right here in Switzerland tonight with you beautiful people, God has been with me. He's blessed me so much. Like they said earlier, I have three wonderful babies. One is on the way, my son. It's a little boy. Yes. He's due in September. So when I start jumping around later, y'all better be jumping too, all right? Y'all better be jumping with me, or I'm coming out there. But I'm so blessed and so grateful to be here with you and just to sing about the faithfulness of God. And I just heard him say, "I've got it." In my life, I heard him say, I've got it. So just know tonight that whatever you're facing, he has it. He has it. If it's your dream that you're trying to figure out, how am I gonna go after this dream? How can God use me? I'm weak. If it's something that you're trying to overcome, if you're trying to overcome depression or fear, anxiety, he's here tonight for you. And if you believe it, everybody say amen. Thank you, God, that you are in this place. You are with us tonight. Thank you that you see us and everything that we go through, and that you've got it in the palm of your hand. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.